So today's episode we will be reviewing an MX 97, the Clot times Nike 97. So I really like this. I'm a big fan of the shoe and the collabs. I'm trying to look for the two other shoes in the pack, so hopefully I can get them. And guys, if you are new to the channel, welcome to my channel, where we discuss all things sneakers and fashion related in South Africa. So if you're new here, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And please hit that like button. It goes a long way, helps boost my content, and helps everyone see what we're doing in South Africa, man. So just to break down the shoe, guys, the Nike Air Max 97 Haven, the shoe features an outsole cushioning unit and a midsole from the Air Max 97, one of the most popular silhouettes in the Swoosh brand's Air Max lineage. Up top, however, the design switches from mainstream favorite to cult classic by using a modified take on the upper from the Zoom Haven, a training-centric sneaker that released in 1999 as part of Nike's Alpha project. So that's cool. That's why it's called the 97 Haven, because it's a hybrid 97, what I really, really like. You got the old school and the new school meshed into one, which is super cool, man. The 97 Haven offers a more casual look with its mesh base, leather suede overlays, and zigzagging fabric stripes that double as eyelets. Finally, branding, it's kept to a minimum with nothing more than a small D-Boss logo on the tongue and the clot hits on the aforementioned MX unit. What I really like about the shoe as well is I like at the back of the shoe, the little Nike swoosh is there, so it's not too loud. Like, you know, now people, if only people who know the 97 silhouette would actually be like, oh, flip, that's a 97 MX, you know? The amalgam of the Nike heritage will release in three colors: a bold vault, that's the one I have, and a knitted white and navy red, and a crisp white green gum. I know two people are selling it. I'm still trying to work out how to get them, but I will get them. So this released on May 8th, and this released like maybe like 2 years ago, which is so long ago that I managed to get. So I managed to pick this up for about like 1,175 or 1,150 from the outlet store in Woodmead. Guys, the sale that's happening in the outlet store is crazy, guys. Air Max 90s are going for 750, the vault colorways, and the royal blue, I think, if I'm not mistaken, man. So if you guys want to get new gear, don't forget to go check them out. And if you guys go in the week, go early because the lines do queue up. Just so you guys do know. So I mean, let's just get this thing open. And what I love about the shoe at the moment, right, is this Nike box. I really love the black Nike with like the shiny Nike logo. It's super cool. And then over here you got your Clot logo. And over here you got the 97 Haven, which I think is cool, man. And what I also love about this box is that it's like a slide it out, which are, oh, cool. So yeah, you can slide it out, which is super cool. So let's open these shoes. So this is like more of a bold colorway. But you know, we are in summer at the moment in SA, so I mean, more bold colors the better, man. So I mean, so when I do look at the shoe, man, like you can see the whole 97 Air units going across the shoe, and you can see like the little holes in here, which are super cool. So when I do break down the shoe, guys, when I look at the tongue, you got like this meshy material with like the silver hard leather with like the, like you said, the vault colorways with the hard leather. And when you walk up the mesh, the whole it seems like the whole the toe and the whole tongue of the shoe is one, so that's pretty cool. So you get the mesh balls, and then at the top you get like this illuminated, I think this is like a 3M silver. Well, I want to say 3M silver, it's a 3M material. And I think the top of the tongue isn't 3M, so that's like a more of a grayish, harder leather. And then we look at the side of the shoe, you can see the zigzag that form that works with the eyelets of the shoe. So that's like really nice, little small details, which I think is like astounding. So shout out to Nike and Clot. And then when you look at the midsole, in the Air unit you can see the Clot logo, which is super cool. Such a small little delicate detail. So you can see silver, midsole is white, the Air unit's yellow as well. And the outer, so you can see above the outer sole, which is a gummy sole. And then when you look at our way at the back, you can see the Nike, little Nike at the back with the, on the midsole. And when you walk up, does it say, yeah, so it says Air Max if I'm not mistaken. Yes, it says Air Max on the pull tab, so that's cool. So when you look at the outer sole, now this is what I love with the outer sole, with the other shoes as well. So it seems like all of them come with the gum outer sole, which is so nice. Like if you guys see the white version with the gum outer sole, oh my god, it's like it's gorgeous. So yeah, so when you look at the outer sole, you get the gum sole, and you get like your little Nike logo there, which I think is awesome. Which, and the gumsole mixed with like this other white material, white leather material. So yeah, man, it seems very sturdy. It seems like it got good grip. So yeah, man. So that is a detailed look on the 97. So when you do want to wear the shoe, I'm a size 10, so this is a size 10, so it does fit true to size. So you don't have to worry about it. I think like most Air Maxes, they fit true to size. Or for me, I have the 95s, the 90s, and now the 97s, and those all fit true to size. So if you guys are in the business of any Air Maxes, always get true to size. It fits perfectly. So where would I rate this on the sneaker vault meter? So man, I rate this a good 8.5 out of 10. I think the colors are awesome. I know that these colors have been loud for a lot of people. You know, a lot of people like simple, more simple colors, but I think they're so awesome for summer. I think they're like a heavily slept on shoe, and I think people need to stop sleeping on their shoe because it's like on sale everywhere. So hopefully by the end of this month or end of next month, I'll be able to finish the pack, man. So yeah, 8.5 out of 10 for me. I love this shoe so much. I'm so glad I picked it up. And that's that, bro. And so you know the other segment that we have, what did Josh wear? So today, man, I was running my errands in my trusty 990s. You guys know I love this shoe so much, guys. I need to get a new, I also said in one of my other videos that I need a new pair, bro. Like these ones are getting beat and beat and beat, but man, the comfortability is still there and the craftsmanship is so good on this New Balance. So yeah, man. New Balance, guys, if you see me, hit me up with a new pair, guys. If anybody wants a New Balance, log into the sneaker vault so you can see, so you can give me a new pair, guys. I really need one. So yeah, man, that was a shoe that I wore today. And guys, don't forget the giveaway ends tomorrow, so this is your last chance to enter the giveaway. Don't forget, I am giving away a sneaker cleaning kit. Trust me, guys, I did the sneaker review yesterday. I will show that up. You will see that, so you guys can click if you want to go see it. Guys, the spotless cleaner sneaker cleaning kit works immaculately. So if you guys need to clean your shoes and don't want to destroy your shoes in the washing machine, guys, don't do that ever. Please. Never. Maybe just... Nah, never. No sneaker deserves that, guys. So if you guys are looking for sneaker cleaning kits, enter my giveaway. All you have to do is comment your name, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to comment your name on my Nike haul birthday video. And to enter, and it's so simple, guys. And this is the Club 97 Haven review in the vault colorway. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys are new, don't forget to like, hit the like button and subscribe. And comment on what you would like to see, guys. You know, I'm always going through my comments trying to see what you guys want so I can produce the content for you guys, you know. So yeah, man. So this is the 97 Haven in the vault colorway. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you next time. Peace.